Don't worry about it, Greg. I can do this mission on my own. You just take the rest of the day off, partner.
Please! No! I didn't
But, sir, I can't go through with it. She's clearly innocent.
Jonas Lee is now an enemy of the state. He is charged with treason and is currently in hiding.
I'm guessing there's no foreign contact here to give me asylum.
Just come along peacefully, Jonas.
You don't know what they'll do to me, Greg.
Maybe if you come along quietly for once, we can work something out.
Please. They obviously want me dead. Why else are you suited up? Where's the sniper rifle? Look, if they found out that you were talking to me, they'll kill you too.
They wouldn't do that. Not after all we've done for them.
Would they not? Do you even want to know why they want me gone? I bet you can guess what they're capable of. I thought so. I'm getting out of here. I think you're going easy on me.
Well, you're getting slow.
You try eating instant noodles for 1 month.
You don't need to be so sensitive about it.
Well, I think you're getting fat again.
Oh, that was low, bro.
Get down!
Thank you.
They must have sent these gunrunners. It's kind of insulting, actually. You would think we are worth more than that.
Where do we go from here?
Well, we could run. But they'll most likely take the fight to us.
They leave us only one choice.
That it does. Just like old times, partner.
Just like old times. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall, then we let it